She says, if I wanted to feel sorry for myself, I'd have stayed with your father.
Ooh, that is quite a drop. Let me help you down.
I've got this. That's three.
What? Oh, please.
Three times I saved your life. The sinkhole, your foot. What? You'd be dead if my mom hadn't taught me to dress a wound. Fine. Two times then. The sinkhole and just now.
Hey, let me see that.
Leave it. It's nothing. Hey, I'm fine.
Come on. Roll up your sleeve and just admit we're friends already.
This is not an admission.
Let me see. It's getting worse.
Listen, it ain't broken or bleeding. It'll calm down. It always does. Let's go. The kid said the ward was this way. Hear about the North Pole?
North Pole? That old fairy tale?
Yeah. Like this ward. Old white guy founds it. Food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple of old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
What's... I'm not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. We can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. Hey, Eagle Eye. See if you can squeeze your ass through that hole up there. It's about time.
What took you?
Hey, look at this. What happened to these poor bastards? Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and these guys. Hey, over here.
Huh?
Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
The hell's that?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say.
Deadwood! Shoot the damn
thing! Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this board wasn't such a good idea. Deadwood ain't all gone after all.
Nope.
Ain't no way the war's real. Not with a nest like this out here. You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out.
Okay, you're safe. Whoa, hold up. We're friends. We're here to help.
Can't hold this forever, Bo.
Are you?
Questions later. We gotta get moving. On three. One. Two. all I got. You're on your own now.
Hey, we still got each other.
Right. Follow us, you two. That won't be the last of them.
Brood are thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward.
Wait. You're from the ward? Shit. Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. But the way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.
Dead would know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight.
Thank you.
Hey, you okay?
Not bad shooting, Traveler.
Yeah, I had some practice.
I'll bet. But don't worry. The ward's as safe a place as any. Safer.
So, it's really real. Food, and water, and folks living with some old white guy?
More or less.
Whoa, let me get you some water.
I'm fine,
Cass, ooh, that looks like root rot. But I've never seen a case this bad.
I'm fine. I don't know why everyone...
We need to get her to the ward, and quick. Doctor, there's her only chance. We'd better get moving, or we lose the light.